Moments ago, the city of Salinas approved Rene Mendez as their new city manager. The vote was unanimous. Mendez, currently the city manager in Watsonville. His first day in Salinas will be the 28th of May. Annual base salary, $300,000. Last city manager, Steve Kerrigan, was fired by the council in October. Salinas Mayor Kimberly Craig said this after the vote.
Finding somebody who knows Salinas, somebody who has a great reputation with his previous cities, it was absolutely a unanimous vote to ensure that Renee is our next city manager.